Inside this abandoned place, his focus, it begins to displace all the darkness that has filled among the halls, and trying to distract his goal, exploring all the rooms here so that he can find materials that he will find so beneficial. Did you hear that noise? And now he knows that he is lost in the studio within the dark, in a maze of rooms that he tears apart. And for now he's avoiding all that lies beyond what has been drawn. Boris carries on, searching all other places that he hasn't gone. There's a presence here, can't be shaken off. Remembers the good old music from that day, reminding him it'll be okay. Though a heartbeat seems to be very close behind, and he is weeping. Why are these tools hard to find? Just when he has almost given up, he then speaks. so he can find a way to survive this little nightmare and be gone before the darkness comes. But he's lost in the studio within the dark, in a maze of rooms that he tears apart. And for now he's avoiding all that lies beyond what has been drawn, for his carries on, searching all other places that he hasn't gone. There's a presence here, can't be shaken off. He remembers the good old music from that day, reminding him it'll be okay. And he is wondering if he is alone, but he knows that he's not ever safe no matter where he goes. Maybe there's gonna be an end to all this, but everywhere he runs it's just a newer place to be. And though the puzzle he is solving seems to grow more monstrously, so will there ever be a day that Boris ever gets away? At this point that he will stay forever. Lost in the studio within the dark, in a maze of rooms that he tears apart. And for now he's avoiding all that.